I'm Pratamesh. Welcome to my channel. Today I have this book with me. The name of the storybook is Digi Chapter and the author is Campbell. Let's start. Look at this charging kettle though. Can you see a tiny mouse? I don't want mouse. It's sowing seeds so plants will grow. This bumpy tractor never stops. Time to water all the crops. Point to the leaping lamb. This giant tractor works all day. It drives lawn and bales the hay. How many horses can you count? 1, 2, 3. It's 3 horses. This busy tractor job is done. There's lots of food for everyone. Who is hiding behind the pears? It's a duck. Oh, that's the end of the story. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.